of publishing a research paper. So these are some of the reasons why you publish a research paper. Okay, let me tell you that you will become a recognized expert in your field. In the field you are publishing a research paper, you will be becoming a recognized expert in that field as your research paper is going across the globe. Okay, I will tell in further slides also how it goes, but you will become very recognized personality. Okay, you will be going to discover various things. Okay, you will be discovering new technologies or things that while conducting your research. Okay, your findings will help to develop or improve on existing policy. Okay, you will add to the body of the knowledge. Your publications will help you advance in your career. Okay, as you will be going through many of the technologies or many things, so you will be advancing in your career. Okay, at last you will gain inner satisfaction. Okay, you will gain this satisfaction that yes, I have published a research paper in this field, so I'm pretty much well or up to date in this field. Okay, so there are various advantages of publishing a research paper. These are only some advantages which I have told you. So now